have a special guest here. It's Dante. Earlier we were talking about, what were we talking about?
Our friends at CMS and stuff.
And how it can be dramatic. So I started saying, the soap opera at CMS. But just due to Dante asking me not to say his friend's name on YouTube and all that stuff, I'm going to respect Dante's wishes and not say names. He does want you to subscribe to who?
Candy Corn.
Which is not me, it's his friend who's on YouTube, and she sometimes watches my videos, so shout out to her. Hi.
And a big shout out to Good Mythical Morning and Doper Nope.
Yes, we like to watch Doper Nope and Good Mythical Morning. So if they happen, yes, we happen to be subscribed. Well, I happen to be subscribed to a lot of them. So, anyways, Dante, how do you feel about talking to your friends, on Office 365 and on your Nintendo and Roblox?
It's pretty good, but on my DS, it takes a little while for it to load.
Is it the same as talking to them in person?
No, I don't think you see them.
Yeah, because this quarantine just sucks, doesn't it? And even though it's glitchy, do you like learning online?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is your teacher nice?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes I talk to
different teachers. Yeah. See, Dante doesn't want to name names, and I'm respecting that, so we're at least attempting to, because I want to say his teacher's name, but, and it's like, what, 11 o'clock at night?
Yeah,
and we're like, trying to make this video. So, and do you like gaming with your friends online?
Yeah, probably just some more like normal ones.
Maybe. Because I've got some stuff to do tomorrow.
Oh.
Yeah.
Maybe before class. Well.
I said no faces earlier, didn't I? Yeah.
And here's a good question for my mom. How annoying is it that you have to do stuff with me and my little sister without dad?
It gets freaking annoying when you guys argue. When you guys start arguing, like when you wake up, and then when we have to like go out, it just gets like to the grocery store or something. Like if we have no choice, and you guys like argue.
Well, I know why me and Ava argue. We both agree on this. Me and Ava, we need to like go outside.
I know, but all the playgrounds are closed. But anyways, due to limit size and stuff, Dante and I are going to go, and Dante needs to go brush his teeth and get ready for bed.
And some IBS in the room.
Yes. So anyways, bye!
Bye!